You're, what's good, Finesse gang? It is 7:50 p.m. on a Sunday. We are out here yet again in Brooklyn, continuing our crazy weekend. We just had a nonstop weekend the last 2 weeks. We had Bear Grylls and Heritage on the boat Friday that me and Bree both played. And then we had Codd Dubz, Vulgar, and Squishy at the Meadows on Saturday, yesterday. And now today, Sunday, we have Voyd, YVM3, Eptic, and Codd Dubz at the Mirage. And that's not done. We're not done there. We have an after party with Dubhub and Yookie that they are throwing. Yuki's not even playing. It's just a massive rhythm lineup. So we're doing two shows in one night. And this is our fourth show of the weekend in 3 days. So it's been crazy. I've had to go to work every fucking morning after the show. It fucking has sucked. I'm so tired, but we're here. We're doing it. And we're right around the corner. So we'll see you guys after the intro and in the crowd for Codd Dubz. Second time this week we're seeing this motherfucker. All right, guys, 8 o'clock. We're in, we got our wristbands. Bree put money on hers. I'm too broke to put money on mine. And now we're walking into King's Hall, I think. No, Great Hall. Been to mad shows in here, but now it's just a little lounge.
It looks a lot smaller.
Yeah, right, it really does.
Right? I like how they have the couches. It's definitely a vibe.
It's a good
cool,
touch.
It's a cool chill spot, yeah.
A10, Codd Dubz!
Drop it like it's a new one.
45, and we are leaving Sudden Death 15 minutes early to get situated for this after party. I'm soaking wet. I got to change my clothes. I got merch to set up, so I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I think this is going to be another vlog after this for the after party, because that's a whole other show. So this may be a continuation, it may be a whole other vlog, but stay tuned, keep it locked, and maybe, oh, I stepped in a puddle. Another puddle, fuck. Maybe click the little thumbnail, like, right here to watch the next vlog, all right? We'll see you guys soon.